Hello everyone, I'm S.K. Pavitra. I'm working in KSR College of Arts and Science for Women. Today we are discussing about the subject name is English for Employability. It's really wonderful subject, one of the interesting topic in English literature. Let's see what is the importance of language. Language is a medium of communication that is very important. What is your feelings? Just express the language. And English language is actually, it is one of the international languages. You know very well for that. First of all, learn a language for the purpose of communication. We furthermore take a great deal of pleasure from our learning and speak it. Okay? I think you can understand and alphabet. So, I think what's going on in your mind, I can understand. So this is the basic important of English. Okay, first you learn the basic elements. That's very important. Then after we can convey to the remaining topics. So alphabet. So language is mainly composed of letters which stand for sounds. Yes, of course. A is a different font, different pronunciation. So that is very important. So alphabet of English. The number of letters is different from language. The number of letters is really different. Why I mentioned? Because 26 letters, you know very well for that. That is different type of pronunciation and font size. And next we will discuss about the division of alphabet. I think what's going on in your mind, I think I can understand for that. So alphabet, okay, but division of alphabet. So divisions means the alphabet of English is divided into the two classes, namely vowels, consonant. Yes, yes, I think vowels, you know very well for that, A, E, I, O. We cannot write even a single word without using vowel. And consonant, you know very well for that, remaining 21 letters should be called for the consonants. And next we will see for the syllable. A word or a part of word which consists of vowel sound is known as a syllable. So I think I give one example for yourself. Examination. Exa, E-X-A, A is a vowel word, and me, M-I is, I is here, and N-A-A is here, Shan, I-O, so four syllables. So actually first you understand for that pronunciation, then after you can identify vowel. So syllable is very important part of word. And word is a basic element in every language. Yes, of course, Tamil or English is not a matter, but every language has a basic element in every word. Okay, so that's very important. Yeah, because proper combination of letters, this letters a particular language are arranged in a such a manner that they are should represent either object or ideas. Yes, of course, objects and ideas you can mention for that. There is more than one method by which word is formed, because that's very very important. I give one example for yourself. Pen, P-E-N, so that is the perfect order. N-E-P, that's not a perfect order. Okay, so you can understand. And let's see the grammar. So unless we master grammar, do not speak or write effectively. That's really really important. Grammar is a systematic study of scientific method which provide us information and guidance are necessary to learn a language. The science of grammar teaches us how language is spoken. So that's very important. Actually, you know very well, some rules and regulations is also available in every grammar, every language. So I think you can understand. Let's see the remaining concord, tense, active voice and passive voice, relative clause. That's also one of the grammar, and so many rules and regulations also available for the tense and active. Remaining grammar also available. And next we will discuss about the purpose of comprehension. First you read one paragraph, then after you can understand for the what is the purpose you can read, then after you can identify which part is very important, why you are read full paragraph. That is divided to the skimming and scanning. And vocabularies, you know very well, vocabulary is the key of reading and comprehension. Yeah, ability of understand. Yes, daily life, daily we are learning so many words in vocabularies. That's very important. So vocabularies must learning. That is very 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 important for every person. This is not a college students only studying. This is very important for the school students. That's not divided to the. So vocabularies, each and every language they are, that is very important. I think you can understand. And next, purpose of writing. That's very very important. Why I mention important means, so LSRW is very important. So if you take Tamil language or English or have any other language. So these are four skills very, very important. How to write introduction, how to write conclusion, the book reviews. If you saw anyone, please, anyone novels or anyone read for that paragraph. Then after, how did you write a review? That's also very important. And some many second language learner, they are not identify errors. So first you can learn language, then after you can arrange the sentence, and finally you can already know very well common errors in writing. Yes, of course you can read after, okay? So no problem, that is very, very easy. And common errors, some secondary language learner, they are meet some struggle, then after, if you learn, if you interest, then after that is very easy for everything. The purpose of reading, that's also very important. And English for employability, this very important topic in English literature. I think you can understand. Thank you so much. Thank you.